going to clear you how to replace the correct digit of the stars which is given in the sum addition. Okay, exercise 3.1, question number 6, page number 38 it is. Okay, so replace the star by correct digit. First and foremost thing, the sum must be given to you. If sum is not given to you, so that you can ask to the teacher for the sum. If it is not given, only then you can replace the star or the blank space which is given to you. Now look here, 3 plus 5 is become 8. Okay, 8. Now there is a 4 given to you in the sum, so you have to get to the 8 till the 4. Now you can not subtract, that's why 3 plus 5 is 8, so you have to get 14 over there. That's why 6 over there, because 8 plus 6 is 14. Okay, and 1 carry forward over there. So 5 plus 4 is 9 and 1 is 10. So again 6, because 10 plus 6 becomes 16. So 6 is given to you and again carry forward over there. 2 plus 4 is 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 3 is becoming 10. Okay, so 0 over there and 1 is going to the carry forward to the thousand place. 3 plus 7 is 10 plus 2, 12 plus 1 is 13. That means it's correct and 1 is going there. 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 7 and plus 1, 8, which is given to you as a sum. Okay, now come to the part B. Again, the space is given to you. Okay, now 8 plus 3 is 11 and carry forward 1 over there. 1 plus 2 plus 3, 3 and 7 will be 10, which is given to you 0 over there, then 1 carry forward there. 6 plus 2 is 8 plus 1, 9. 5 plus 4, 9 plus 2 is 11 and carry forward 1 over there again. 4 plus 3, 7 and 1, 8 plus 3 will be 11 because 1 is given there for you. Okay, then 1 is over there. So 2 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5 and plus 3 is 8. Okay, I hope it will be more clear to you now. And I am going to give you some worksheets over that, so you can revise it. Okay, and you have to complete, and if you have any problem, you can ask me in the online class. Okay, so till then, bye.